let's start today's class. Students, yesterday we have done exercise 3D word problems in the book. Now today we will do exercise 3E. This exercise you will do in your notebook, not in the book. All sums you will do in your notebook, whether you have book or not. So all students do this work in the notebook, classwork and homework, all work you do in the notebook. Now, sum number one is, in a class, there are 46 students. Suppose there is a class, in the class there are 46 students. Of these 27 are boys. In 46 students, there are 27 boys in the class. So, how many are girls? So, aap bataiye usme se girls kitni hai? Total students hamare 42 hai. So, sabse pehle likhenge hum number of students in a class. Number of students in a class is equal to 46. So, how many boys? Number of boys is equal to 27. So, we subtract 27 from 46. So, 6 is smaller than 7. So, we take carry from 4. Here it is 3 and 6 is 16. So, 16 minus 7 is equal to 9 and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So, number of girls in the class is equal to 19. So, write down the answer. Number of girls in a class is equal to 19. This is the answer. Total students in a class is 46. 27 are boys. So how many are girls? We subtract 27 from 46. The answer is 19. So 27 boys and 19 girls in the class. And total 27 plus 19 is equal to total 46 students. I hope you will understand, students. Now, question number 2 is, there are 32 toffees in a tray. A tray hai, iske andar 32 toffees hain. A boy takes away 9 toffees. Us tray mein se ek boy ne 9 toffees jo hai wo le li. So, how many toffees are left in a tray? Ab us tray mein baki kitni toffees bachi? Now, let's start the answer. Number of toffees in a tray. Pehle aapko total toffees likhni hai, kitni hai tray. Number of toffees in a tray is equal to 32. How many toffees are in the tray? 32. Then a boy takes away 9 toffees. Usme se us boy ne 9 toffees le li. So toffees taken by a boy. Toffees taken by a boy. How many toffees take the boy? 9 toffees. So, we subtract 9 from 32. So, 2 is smaller than 9. So, we take 1 carry from 3. Here it is 4 and here it is 12. 12 minus 9 is equal to 3. So, 2 is left here. So, 2 minus, there is no number below the 2. So, 2 is as it is. We write here 2 as it is. So, how many toffees are left in a tray? 23 toffees. Total toffees 32. Toffees taken by boy 9. So, 32 minus 9 is equal to 23. So, toffees left in a tray. Toffees left in a tray is equal to 23. I hope you have understand. Now, let's start. Now, write down question number 2 in your notebook. Now, let's start question number 3. So students, question number 3 is, start question number 3. There are 48 bottles in a crate. एक bottles की crate है, उसके अंदर 48 bottles हैं. 19 bottles have milk. उसमें से 19 bottles जो हैं, उनके अंदर milk fill किया हुआ है. 19 bottles जो हैं, वो milk की bottles हैं. And the remaining bottles are empty. और जो बाकी बचे हुए bottles हैं, वो सब खाली हैं. 48 bottles में से 19 bottles में milk है, और remaining बचे हुए bottles जो हैं, वो empty हैं, खाली हैं. अब हाउ मेनी बॉटल्स आर एम्प्टी, तो आपको ये बताना है कि कितनी बॉटल्स जो है वो एम्प्टी है. मींस हाउ मेनी बॉटल्स आर एम्प्टी मींस कि कितनी बॉटल्स में मिल्क नहीं है, जो विदाउट मिल्क है यानी एम्प्टी है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द आंसर. टोटल नंबर ऑफ बॉटल्स इन अ क्रेट, टोटल नंबर How many total bottles in the crate? Total bottles are 48. Now, bottles have milk. Jin bottles mein milk hai, wo kitni bottles hai? 19. So, write down, bottles have milk. Milk ki kitni bottles hai usme? 19. And remaining bottles are empty. Baaki jo bottles hai, wo sab खाली है. तो अब कितनी बॉटल्स, हाउ मेनी बॉटल्स आर एम्प्टी. सो वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 19 बॉटल्स फ्रॉम 48 बॉटल्स. सो 8 इज स्मॉलर देन 9. सो वी टेक वन कैरी फ्रॉम 4, हियर इट इज 3 एंड दिस इज 18. 18 माइनस 9 इज इक्वल टू 9. 3 माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 2. नाउ 29 बॉटल्स आर एम्प्टी. टोटल बॉटल्स 48, मिल्क बॉटल्स आर 19. सो 48 माइनस 19 is equal to 29. So 29 bottles are empty. So number of empty bottles, how many bottles are empty? Number of empty bottles is equal to 29. So total bottle mein hum 48 bottle mein se 19 jo milk bottles hai unko minus kar denge, to jo answer aayega, that remaining bottles are empty bottles. So students, write down in your notebook. So bete, this is all for today. Now question number 4 and 5 is your homework, and do these questions in the notebook, not in the book. All students, do these word problems in the notebook. So question 4 and 5 is your notebook. So this is all for today. I hope you have understood. So students, question number 4 and 5 is your homework. So do these sums in the notebook, and thank you and have a nice day.